Hello. Yep, all the rubbish is cleared.
Yeah. Who's the man?
Don't know. Not specifically, no. They just sort of sit there and they're used occasionally and sometimes they're not. I don't know, lines them. They just sprout up. They were all donated.
Are you filming, mate? So who's the green one here?
I have no idea who owns what. There's a whole lot left and donated to the few that stays behind and that, so...
What I'm trying to explain, does anyone actually own these items or have they just been left here?
Well, they're used by random people occasionally.
Are they actually owned by someone that pulls it in?
No. I don't know. Do I own a tent?
Do you own any of these tents?
Not those ones, no.
What about these things here?
Oh, they're just tarpaulins. We're using them as tarpaulins.
But does anyone, do you own them?
Well, no, but they keep you dry. And so, if it rained right now, we'd just put a tarp over us to keep dry.
Who owns them?
They're communally owned. Occupy Auckland, I guess.
No, that's not easy.
But they are communally owned. They were donated and they're just used by anyone.
So they've been left here, have they?
Sorry?
They've just been left here when everyone left.
They're left for communal use. Like, for example, if it rained now, I could throw one over myself.
Well, no, I have to do something with it.
Why?
It's the property that's been left behind.
Well, we could fold them up and make them look tidier. They're not hurting anybody. They're not structures.
Yeah, no, I have an obligation that if no one owns it, I've actually got to...
Well, they are communally owned. They are communally owned by Occupy Auckland. Pardon? Is there? Oh, you wouldn't know who it is. Like, people just come and go. Eh? Oh, I didn't even know there was someone in there. I think he's trying to pinpoint tents to names.
Do you want me to take that up closer?
Yeah. Like 1% of the money is
figuring out what he can take and not.
He's just a jerk.
Isn't he? I don't even know. Oh, I see.
He's got a bunch of people underneath him.
Yeah.
I just essentially said they belong to Occupy Auckland, the communal. Whoever uses them needs one, uses one.
That's probably a better way of saying it.
Do you know who owns this tent?
No.
No one knows.
This is the ring.
And I've just been left behind.
Well, they haven't just been left behind.
Look at them. They've just been left here. So no one seems to own them. So I'm gonna have to take safe technically.
Seven people staying here, and all of the stuff belongs to somebody or the seven people that are using it, whether owners of the property.
This does not look like it's been used. No, it looks like it's been left here. And in fact, these items were here yesterday. Just in the same situation, left behind.
Yeah.
So you're saying someone actually owns these items?
Well, I'll claim all of the things.
Just fold them up and make them look tidy.
It's cool, you've got to keep property safe. It's not locked up. You're telling me this is property. There's no reason. this, if you know, you said that's your entry, that's fine. Maybe someone is in here, which is a copy of that one. There's a guy in that one.
They're not here at the moment.
So, yeah, that's fine. But these are just up in the top.
Look, I know it's not your job to take stuff. Your job is to uphold the peace, I know that, and someone has to make a complaint before you can deal with it.
If there is property in a public place that no one owns, it is my job to put it into safekeeping. That is my job.
I will disagree with that.
Well, you can disagree all you like.
Yeah.
Okay, if I find a $10 note on the side of the road...
We all own this property. We all own it. If it rains tonight, one of those will be mine.
No one says whose it is. It's just, it was just left here.
It's Occupy Auckland. So if it rains tonight, I'll be using one. We communally own them.
Do you own it?
Occupy Auckland, all of us own them. I don't own a tent singularly, but one of those can be owned by me if I need one.
Well, it looks like it's been taken care of now, but before...
That's right, I said we'd clean them up.
The
yeah. No, we were prepared to fold them up, that's fine.
This is fine.
They look nice now.
Yeah.
Oh. You have a good Christmas?
Sweet.
Just don't look so enthusiastic.
Well,
nice and sunny.
We
will, thank you.
Thank you for caring about our property. But we will look after our own property. It's all our own property.
We were looking after it.
We were looking after it. Don't bullshit me.
Good to see you here for the site.
Thank you. G'day.